Hi, this is Enlighten. Today I want to speak about amazing things that happen to your body when you don't drink alcohol for 28 days. I will begin with the Bible verse and we'll end with the same one. And before I begin, I want to pray. Dear Lord Jesus, I thank you so much that you are helping us to see what is going on in our body. When we are drinking alcohol and when we stop drinking alcohol, what this can do for our body, that we get healthier. And I pray, kindly give me your Holy Spirit to say the words in the right way. And all those who are listening, that you will help them to understand what you want us to understand. This I pray in your mighty name, Jesus Christ. Amen. I found this recently at realpharmacy.com. Some people just can't wait to get out or get drunk again. And this is unfortunate because the truth is that alcohol is a poison that damages all body organs. And the Bible is very clear in this respect. The intention of the Bible is not to hurt somebody, but it is 3 John verse 2. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospers. This is God's intention for you and me, that we are well, that everything is functioning really good, and that we are happy. I know some say, I love my beer and I love my glass of wine. It is so relaxing. Let's see what this article has to say about it. Enjoying a glass or two once in a while is completely all right. I don't think so. I think the best is to be abstemiously. But the excessive consumption of alcohol can seriously damage health. And these are the body areas that are affected. Better not to begin to drink. Because when we are drinking, our minds become clouded. There's so much sugar in the alcohol that we can't really think and have a clear conscience and clear thinking. The world famous scientific magazine, The Lancet, issued an article in August 2018 saying, after comparing more than 1,000 studies, that they can't recommend consumption of alcohol at all. And I had the Danish study about it, and it confirms this. No alcohol at all. It's the best way. What is doing alcohol for the body? Liver. The liver is seriously damaged by alcohol use, and it can become inflamed, leading to scarring and cirrhosis, as well as alcoholic hepatitis, fatty liver disease, or liver cancer. I have seen those people in the hospital at their end stage. They look nice brown, but they aren't good. They don't feel well. They are very, very sick and very weak. Central nervous system. The brain is deeply affected by alcohol consumption, which can cause dementia-like symptoms like memory loss, blacking out, depression, and so on. It is very bad. Circulatory system. Too much alcohol can cause high blood pressure, irregular heartbeat, trouble pumping blood through the body, blood clots, stroke, cardiomyopathy, heart attack, other heart diseases, and breathing difficulties. It's so bad. You can get diabetes of it. Not good. Digestive system. Excessive alcohol use can inflame the lining of the stomach, causing indigestion or nausea as well. I'm going down. We'll look later on the picture. There's an increased risk of ulcers, chronic heartburn, and gastritis. Pancreas. Abnormal activation of stomach enzymes can inflame the pancreas and cause pancreatitis. Skeleton and muscles. Loss of nutrients leads to osteoporosis and osteoarthritis. and an increased risk of bone fractures and weak muscles. Some say, a right good man he has to drink because then he is a right man. It's not true. It is quite the opposite. It's better to be self-conscious, knowing what's going on, and be in the strength of our minds and body and muscles, and having all our seven senses together. This is a German saying. Immune system. It lowers the natural defenses in the immune system and makes one prone to contagious diseases, including pneumonia or tuberculosis. Pneumonia is lung inflammation. You see, it lowers it. It is not making you strong, it is weakening you. Reproductive health. Too much alcohol can cause reproductive problems, from erectile dysfunction to irregular menstruation, infertility, premature birth, miscarriage, stillbirth, or having a child with fetal alcohol syndrome, FAS. According to one recent study, an average income earner drinks 9.5 liters of alcohol annually, and this number increases in the case of people who drink when out with friends or after a stressful day at work. And when they're out with friends and drinking and driving home with their car, you can imagine what easily is happening. They will have some accidents. I had a working colleague. She was in the midst of 20s. I was also the same age. She was pregnant, I don't know, perhaps in the 6th or 7th or 8th month. And they had a little doggy. And one evening she was going out with her doggy, and there came a car driver drunk, and he made an accident. And she got hurt. The baby survived, but she died. I was so sad about it. There are so many untold happenings of what is going on with alcohol and driving cars or driving motorbikes, for example, in Kenya and Africa, because this is cheaper. It can happen so many things. On the other hand, people who stay away from alcohol apparently enjoy numerous benefits. A group of volunteers gave up drinking alcohol for 28 days and documented the effects of their experience. First of all, their physical appearance changed. But before I read the good things, I will go back to the picture here, try to read it up because I know it is not such a good quality. The brain, headaches, blackouts, delusions, paranoia, forgetfulness, impaired judgment, decline in IQ, that means that you are losing your smartness, dementia, epileptic fits, Wernicke's disease due to vitamin deficiency, hemorrhage, peripheral neuritis, Korsakoff's psychosis, and death. Nervous system, peripheral neuritis, degeneration of the nervous system, supplying limbs, throat, pressure on portal circulation, risk of hemorrhage, increased incidence of cancer, 4 times more as if you would smoke. Let's travel. Gullet, corrosive effect, risk of cancer, muscles, degeneration, weakness, pain, heart, weak and fatty heart, weakening of heart muscles, high blood pressure, anemias due to decreased absorption of vitamins. It's not good when you are very pale. Stomach, gastritis, peptic ulcer, direct corrosive effect, fingers, pins and needles, intestines, inflammation, corrosion from alcohol. Ooh, it's also not good. Nervous system, malfunctions, skeckiness, tremors, bones, degeneration, risk of fracture. Female, failure to ovulate, spontaneous abortion. This can happen. And males, depressed or low testicular production, impotence, breast growth due to female hormones not broken down by the liver because of the alcohol consumption. Sweat glands, A small amount of alcohol escapes unused via sweat glands, 2 to 6%. Therefore, some people are, you can smell it when they're going, you're coming nearby, for example, in the shop, you can smell the alcohol. Pancreas, bad digestion, malnutrition, early diabetes. Often they have high blood pressure and early diabetes. Kidneys, a small amount of alcohol escapes unused via urine, 2 to 4%. Liver, fatty cells, tissue scarring, jaundice, hepatitis, irreversible cirrhosis. The liver breaks down 90% of alcohol consumed. Lungs, a small amount of alcohol escapes unused via breath, and you can also smell this. Oh, it is so terrible, and I know many people, they are drinking, they're suffering on it. Sometimes they are also having mental issues and try to compensate with drinking alcohol because it is so heavy for them to bear these mental challenges, these poor people. I knew a man, his name was Hope-Håb-Matumaini, and I was a schoolgirl, and he was often sitting on the ground and making some comments, but I felt he had a heart of gold. He was nice, but I didn't know how to help him, and I was sad about it. And another time, when I was about 17 years old, I met a homeless man, and he looked nice, and he was very, very friendly. And he told me that he lost his wife, and he came never over the loss of his life. Therefore, he began to drink and to become homeless because he couldn't pay anything here. And he was a teacher. It can happen in every class of society. Therefore, it is not good to judge about people who are having a problem with alcohol. But there is help. The Lord is willing to help you or your dear ones when somebody is having these problems. And I have made a little video about this victory over tobacco and alcohol. Kindly listen to it. And now I will continue the improvers when you stop drinking alcohol. I will repeat. On the other hand, people who stay away from alcohol apparently enjoy numerous benefits. A group of volunteers gave up drinking alcohol for 28 days and documented the effects of their experiment. First of all, their physical appearance changed. Week one, increased appetite and sugar cravings. When drinking, many people feel the need for a lot of food, especially late in the night. If you don't drink alcohol, your appetite will increase initially and you will face sugar cravings, but it will change after a month. Also, volunteers had a drop in their blood sugar levels, slept bad, and experienced headaches. You can do one thing against headaches. You take a teaspoonful of charcoal in the evening just before going to bed. It can lower your cholesterol, and it takes all the toxins which the body is trying to get rid of through the urine and through the faces. But kindly don't take it together with some medicine, because it neutralizes the medicine. It's not good. Secondly, better sleep and overall health. During the second week, things got better. Their sleep improved, they looked healthier, and the dark circles around the eyes disappeared. Moreover, their sense of smell and taste improved, as well as the function of the urinary tract. The lower saliva production also strengthened tooth enamel and lowered the risk of cavities. Good for your teeth, and you have more to spit on. Yeah. But you are getting more to spit and to also, because when you are eating, you will need the saliva or the spitting, because in it is a lot of enzymes which help you to break down the food, and that will help you not to have a bad nutrition. Your nutrition will increase because of having more saliva. Third week, improvement of overall health. Human liver recovers within 3 weeks, so the skin complexion of volunteers improved, Their wrinkles disappeared as their circulation was improved and their digestion improved. You see, dear ladies, not drinking, less wrinkles, also to the men. It's also important for you, look nice. Fourth week, lower risk of cardiovascular disease, high confidence and better mental state. The first one, cardiovascular, is heart disease. During the last week, some volunteers lost 6 to 8 pounds. The risk of cardiovascular disease or heart disease was reduced and the high blood pressure was lowered. Also, they became more confident and their brain started working more efficiently. It's important for your job, but you won't lose your job. The findings, isn't it good? During 4 weeks, what the body is doing, the body is having, by the grace of God, a lot of self-healing devices. I don't know how to say it correctly. And when we are living healthfully, the body will repair itself by the grace of God, by the life which God is giving us to us. And also when we stop drinking or also stop smoking, it's the same. The Lord will help you kindly stick to him. Now another study. This picture is from a little baby with this FAD symptom. The mother was drinking, you can see it. It is not happy, you can see it. It's so terrible. This is going on through the generations. It is not good. Very typical for those babies, are the noses are very short. The findings of a 2018 research conducted by the Royal Free Hospital released in the British Medical Journal showed that quitting alcohol for a month lowers blood pressure and cholesterol levels, leads to weight loss, improves sleep, lowers the risk of disease, decreases blood protein levels, that means this is a form of cancer protection, and saves a lot of money. It's important for your family that they get some good food from you. Therefore, the benefits one experiences after quitting drinking are numerous. According to an expert at alcoholchange.org, it takes 3 weeks to break a habit. So taking a month to see the changes will definitely convince you to never go back to excessive alcohol consumption. This, the source is healthyfoodhouse.com. And the article from the Lancet, it doesn't exist anymore. And the Lancet study, alcohol, which was compared after more than 1,000 scientific studies about alcohol. I'm sad I didn't download it. I tried it recently and I couldn't find it anymore. But I think these are good reasons to stop. And surely, if you don't want to, or your dear ones, you can't do, but you can do one thing. You can pray for them, that they receive, that the Lord is intervening and helping you. And there are also some herbs to help if somebody really wants to get rid of it, and surely also prayer. And at last, I want to read the Bible verse again. You see, it will take moral power and strength and support by your family or dear friends who don't drink, that you can come through to this, or your friend can come through to this. It would be poisonous to meet with the old friends who are drinking and smoking, because they only want to get you to be together with them and continuing drinking and smoking cigarettes. Therefore, kindly try to find good friends or Christian friends, or come to a church. For example, the Seventh-day Adventist Church, they have some programs for, I think, for drinking and also for stopping smoking. And you can ask the pastor there that he may help you or give you some advice, and also send you some people who can come together with you to help you. So I want to read the verse. It is 3rd John verse 2. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospers. And when you are sad in your heart, you can bring all your thoughts and sadness and sorrows to the Lord, because he says, care all your sorrows upon him, because he cares for you. You do it. At the end, I want to play. Dear Lord Jesus, I thank you for this documentation, what alcohol is doing with our bodies, how it is damaging our bodies, and what a stop drinking alcohol will do for us after 4 weeks or during 4 weeks. These 4 weeks are not easy. And everybody who wants to stop, I ask you, help this person to come together with good friends who can support him or her and speak with her, especially when the cravings are big and the sugar cravings are also very enormous. Help, because you say you can free us from all bad things, from bad habits and from bad thoughts. You say when the Lord is making you free, you are free indeed. And I ask you, dear Lord Jesus, help these people to think about it and have the right motivation to stop drinking, and help us also with other dependencies which are not good. I ask you this in the almighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you very much for listening. Have a nice day or evening and enjoy your friends, good friends. And stay healthy and become healthy. You can try to share some other pictures. Yes, this would be good. A good reminder of it, to find such a sticker somewhere. And here's also one alcohol poisoning. This is the Diabetes Council. It says signs of alcohol poisoning: confusion, unconsciousness, seizures, slow breathing, hypothermia, blue or pale skin. Effects if untreated: choking on vomit, stopped breathing, hypothermia, severe dehydration, that's right, child, permanent brain damage, and death. Percentage of alcohol: 12 ounces of beer, 5%, 8 to 9 ounces of malt, 7%, 5 ounces of wine, 12%, 8.5 ounces shots, 40%, it's dangerous. What to do? No danger signs, don't wait for all signs and call the ambulance, 911 or what it is in your country, because I don't know all these numbers. No. This practice. The Lord is what he loves you. He wants to help you. Don't give up. Can you ask him for help also if you should be alone? Or you could also try to go to the anonymous alcoholics, because then you're coming together with other people and to talk it out. But you can also, and I would prefer the Adventists, because they are having a healthful lifestyle. We know a lot about healthful living. But the Lord may lead you. You may have a good day or a good evening. Bye-bye.